fills you. The Spirit of God enables you to rabashigero. At hindi lamang po ngayon ito, kundi kahit na pagkumigin sa bahay niyo, bago kayo matulog, ano man yung ginagawa niyo, just open your mouth in worship and God will continue to baptize. The Spirit, you will continue to pray with power. You will continue to pray with discerning. You will continue to serve God with all of your might, with all of your power and strength, together with your family. Father, we thank you. We bless you. Tunay nga, Panginoon, we are blessed to live in the edge of eternity. We are blessed to live the way that you will come very soon. Malapit ka nang dumating, Panginoon. At salamat, hindi kami mga ignoranteng tao. Alam namin ang truth. Alam namin ang katotohanan. Kaya naman naman inihahanda mo kami. At tunay nga, handa kami, Ama, hanggang sa iyong ikalawang pagbabalik. We will be ready, Lord. We will continue to live our life being aware that you are coming soon, that we are living in the end times, that we will continue to pray without ceasing. We will continue to do good to our brethren. We will continue to be hospitable, O God. We will continue to love unconditionally with forgiveness in our hearts. And we will continue to serve you whatever capacity we can. Thank you, Father God. Seal everything that you have received today. Sendyuhan mo yung banal na ito. Wala maaagaw ang chapo. Lalabas na din ang lugar na ito, Panginoon. Ang deklara namin, Panginoon, ay panalo na ang ating mga palisya. Makakasama namin sila sa paglilingkod. Makakasama nila namin muli sila, Panginoon, sa paglilingkod sa iyo, Ama. Ipapalit mo silang lahat. And we will serve you with all of our family and family and personal. Father, we thank you. Our hearts are full of grateful attitude. And Lord, carefully give back to you all the honor, all the praise, and all the thanksgiving. In Jesus' mighty name, everyone.
So much love in the kingdom. There's so much love in the kingdom.